There's an interesting little discovery invention. This is some solder here hooked up to the positive. I don't think it matters. And there's the negative, which is coming over here. It's a piece of wire that's attached to a pencil lead. And what I do is the negative, or well, watch this. There we go. You see, the pencil lead stays hot for a bit, so you can still mold it. Right, it's about 17 volts, I think 1200 milliamps.